Here we'll be discussing about the sporophytic phase of the equisetum. Equisetum belongs to the class of sphenophyta. Plant body, sporophytic plant body of equisetum is divisible into three regions as rhizome, stem and leaves. Stem is perennial in the nature, in the sense it is going to last for many years. It is branched underground, whereas the erect one is aerial shoot. It is annual, in the sense period it is going to last for 1 year. It is erect, and here the stem shows dimorphism. Dimorphism in the sense two different types of stems are present. One is vegetative, another one is fertile. Now the vegetative stem is profusely branched. It is green in color, and there are presence of nodes and internodes. Internodes usually have ridges and furrows present on it. Now the number of leaves is equal to the number of ridges present on the internodes. This is how the connection is. Now speaking about these fertile stem, these stem are brownish in color. They won't have leaves. They have a scaly appearance. They are earth chlorophyllous in nature. Apart from that, they have a strobili at the tip. So this was an external feature of equisetum. Thank you.